Come on out, Barry. It's all right. Whoa, man! The sun! It's so bright! And clean. Yes, sirree. It's gonna be a new life for old Barry.
On the ground, dirtbag!
All right, all right. Major bummer, man.
Nice catch, guys.
Muscle Man, Fives, are you okay?
Know what's not okay? That you kiss Cameron. And on our 2-hour anniversary. That's just cold.
I'm telling you, he kissed me.
That's not what I saw.
Well, if you don't believe me, I don't want your dumb shoelace ring.
Good, because having one loose sneaker was making me crazy.
The sad thing is, this isn't the worst party I've ever been to.
Whoa! Mike! Help!
Hang tight and I'll go get something to lower down to you. Be right back.
Hurry!
Gravity times nerd arms equals 5 minutes max before he falls.
Mike!
Require assistance?
Alejandro! What did you do to Mike?
Grab hold, little one.
No! I only trust Zoe and Mike. I don't want help from anyone else.
What if I told you your trust was gravely misplaced?
I wouldn't believe you.
Then I wish you a soft landing. He will fall, and his landing will not be soft.
Bad ice cream. Total drama will not end at episode 100.
Is this supposed to be a party?
Ow!
Please tell me this is fudge.
Yep, it's fudge.
Phew, thank goodness.
Yum.
Ow, oh, I hope Mike and Cam are having better luck.
Mike? Mike, hurry!
Forget Chris, find a way out. Forget Chris, find a way out.
Cameron? Gwen, you saved me.
Well, yeah, why wouldn't I?
I'm sorry I was so cold to you before. Mike had me going, but from here on in, I trust you completely.
So, want to find a way out of here, or stop hugging or something?
Come on, let's find Chris together!
Yeah, great.